Alright, I'm on two. Slow this down even more. There we go. Alright. Let me see at this. Oh. Or this. No. Alright, let me check the options. Gotta turn this down. Try 50%. Turn the time up as well. Tech speed fast. Battle effects on. Style. Switch for now. See if I can change my control settings. Emerald. Put the keyboard. Okay. I wonder what the controls are. I'm sure it'll show me at some point. There's no music right now. Keep waiting. It's frustration. Controls. Alright, so it looks like I'm gonna have to use my keyboard. Okay, C. Set the A button. Hold down Z to run. F for register item. Okay. Job. Job is a test strip. Okay, I need to turn the music back up. Now it's too low. I can barely hear it. Alright, I'm gonna choose the fighting type. Gonna be Panda. Yes. Oh wait, was that my rival? Dang. Did I already mess up? Oh well. Is it glitched? This is a great start. Oh, was I hitting X? Dang. Alright, well, I'm lowercase panda. Dang, I was hitting X instead of A. Can I? Yes. Let me put the music. Actually, let me see. Alright, let me put this right here. Put this at a normal. So, there, it looks like a better. It looks better. Put this down. Put it right here. Yeah, I messed up. Oh. Okay, let's see what a fighting type is. This fighting type? Yes, perfect. Riolu? Yes. I mean, Riolu's the best option, honestly. That's loud. That's a yikes. That is loud now. I might nickname him something later. Alright. Right now it's loud again. Dalton. It's really loud right now. I'll turn it down in a second. Oh, right there should be fine. Okay, so this is... So, this is the run. But let's see how you are. Please be a decent nature, be adamant. Naive. Raise the speed low, especially because that's not terrible. Okay. That's really loud. Got a Pokeball. Another one. That's really loud. I don't know why that's so loud. We battle. The audio levels are really weird. Music's good, it's just really loud. Crit. Well. That's weird. I had to press space to get that. I need to heal. Potion. I want to get to a Pokemon Center before I start getting encounters. So, go here first. Where's Pokemon Center? Over here. Is there even a Pokemon Center? Daycare man. Yeah, I can go back into the forest. Actually, let me eat some food. I have this taco box here. So I have this little tacos. That's pretty good. Mmm. Some ranch dipping sauce. It's pretty good too. Mmm. I'm gonna go back here and explore a little more. and see what kind of Pokemon are out here. I mean, I can use a Breloom since I was pretty good. Text for us. Get it into the yellow. I mean, to red, I mean. Okay. Now this should be enough. I have two Pokeballs. Nice. Metal Claw's good coverage for now. This is not a Nuzlocke or anything, so it's fine if... Did it go away? No, it's not. Okay. That's good to know. Poison does not kill you in this game. This is fine. Let me see if there's a mart around here. Nope. No. Do I have money? I do have some money. I'm gonna buy 10 of these and get about 2. That was weird. Cool. Meh. Keep hitting the B button. Oh. All these flying types. Or maybe my. Yeah, I am. I just say my flying type. I mean, fighting type, yeah, but I have the opposite. Grilled cheese burrito. This looks like a grilled cheese burrito. Yeah. Yep. So much cheese. Some of this ranch sauce. Just going. Cave of Knowledge. What kind of Pokemon are you? Ooh. Move on from that for now. I don't know if that's a. It'll be a fighting type. Let's go out here for now. Must be something over here. They wouldn't let me go over here if there wasn't anything over here. Right? Guess not. I think that's everybody. Looks like it. Better start talking to people in town. I don't know much about this game. Aside from you can be a gym leader. But you are a gym leader. That's about it. Let me heal first, and then I'll talk to him. This. That's pretty nice. Let me save. Ooh, the map seems really small. Interesting. Where am I? I know where I'm at. Okay. Do I go to bed? Meet up with the mayor. Where is the mayor? Can I go and see my gym? Where are you at? Up here? No. Oh. Hello? Robert City, nice. Pushing the X key, trying to run. So about like development stuff. Wait. Please have a seat. First of all, I'm not sitting though. Okay. So I just can't lose too much, gotta use my TMs. Let's see. Gym guys. Oh, gym guys. Gym girls. Sure. Three Pokemon. So I need to go get another Pokemon. I need more fighting types. I only have one fighting type. Peace. Alright, I need to find some fighting types. Can I go this way? Wait. Can I go out? I can. Craggy Pass. Okay, there should be some fighting types here. I feel like this is a place for fighting types. What is this? Steelix? Onyx? Rock type? Is it a rock or steel? Interesting. Not a fighting type though. I'm not sure. Can I evolve soon? This. Seems perfect, it does. Won't kill him. Focus energy again. Okay. Good, I'll definitely take one of these. So I'm not going to assume both. But I'll be fine. It's Caterpie. This isn't great. I'm going to quick attack a bit more. I'll switch out the timer. Counter. Also, counter is better than indoor. For now. Switch out into my. Oh, I've got his deck. Is my enemy smart? Let's go for it. I don't even know what moves I have. Goes for. Oh no. There's more. Just have to stay on. Should be. Watch him go for tackle now. Okay, maybe he only has one. Need to get some good crowd. I think I have two turns of poison. Okay, I think I died soon. Let me switch out. That way I can spread the XP. Mm-hmm. to see if it's good. There's more. Okay, this is the last though. Should I focus energy? Right. Those are two go. There we go. Okay. Right, I need to go back and heal. Another Onyx variant, I guess you can say. Actually, I think that other one's a Steelix, which is wild. Go back to exploring this side area. Hopefully catch another fighting type, maybe. Ooh, yes. Actually perfect. One bit break should kill. So I'm gonna go ahead and give him Brick Break as well. Do it a Leer. Nice. Let's just see where this path goes. Grab this item. Potion. One of the shiny rates are the same as normal Pokemon games. Boom. I have like a bag. Oh. Boom, I get it. It's gonna explode. That's the highest defense. 18, 18, 20. Okay. I'm switching to you. Hopefully, I can take it. Oh, we did tackle. Interesting. This isn't great. I don't think he has a wing attack yet. But it might happen. like air cutter or something like that. You can rock the wheel. Sandwich is fine. Pushing that again. Good ship on shot. Do I have to go back and heal again? I think I do. Sandra. I need an answer for flying types. I think the best would be finding a rock type that can remember break. Because everything I have gets pretty wrecked by flying types right now. Let me eat another thing. Let's see some more of these. Chicken tacos, chicken roll tacos. I messed up. I accidentally just got spicy rib sauce. I didn't realize there was guacamole and cheese sauce I could have chosen. This is good. That's fine. That's not great. That's pretty good. Exploring. Let's put you up front for now. Switch your moves around. Put break first. There we go. So I'm gonna train you up a little bit. So just reduce the speed of this. I'm gonna keep low kick. I'm gonna go down here and see what's over here. take this free experience. Thank you. Oh. Oh. I'm sure there's an item or something here. Yes. This is a great place to grind for my fighting types, at least. The wild Pokemon are 13 and 12, so I should be fighting them actually. I keep pushing the wrong buttons. I'm gonna fight. Let's see what's inside this cave, if there's anything in here. Cast Iron Cavern. There's some interesting types. I'm guessing he's Steel type. We'll see. Actually, right now, Timber is my flying attack counter. Come on. Thank you. I gotta go back and heal again. I'm not gonna be able to open this. Oh, okay. Let me switch you. Try not to get grease on my hands. This was just a normal 5-layer burrito. I got it because I actually never had it before. It's not great. Give me 15. Yes. Wanna evolve? No. That little that sound when the music changes is not great. Does it get? I believe that's Mold Breaker. I should try it. Let's look inside here again. Is it just Irons? Or is this guy's too? So I'm thinking for now. Let's fight you. Get all the monies. It's very psychic. Actually, no, it's just a stun spore. Just a stun spore. Alright, and if I live this turn, I'll leech seed. Yes. Live. Nice. Explore. But he's already paralyzed, so. Do something wrong. Okay. Right. Watch this. Is it real ghost? This is the best thing I can do. Because hopefully I can get attack buffs. Good. Alright, there's a chance. As long as he doesn't aerial ace. Yeah, that's great, that's fine. Alright, next turn I win. Okay. Oof. Perfect. Alright, that was interesting. Setup move, always good. Honestly, I need this. I'm gonna go to the trick. Just put break. Yeah. Alright, I should leave here. If so, I'm guessing this is on the I don't know, actually. Let me just see in general if he learns it. Does. Wait, honestly, I might catch him. Because I need a Pokemon that's not weak to ground types. Quick attack a few times. Oh, that doesn't work. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna chuck Pokeballs at it. He's level 11, so it shouldn't be too bad. Can you just stay? I need you. So since I can only use 3 Pokemon right now, I think the 3 I'm gonna go with are Riolu, Geodude, and probably Timber, because I like Timber's ability better. Let's see. Level 11, let me put you up here for now. And Shroomish is like gonna be on the back burner until I can level it up. Enough to evolve into a Breloom. I'm gonna continue exploring for a little while longer. And then I'll go into the gym. See what's going on there. Let's continue exploring the path. There's another cave. Ghost electric. If there's another ghost type, that sucks. So it's not ghost type. Super effective. So what is it? Fitchling. I don't even check. Does he have a rock type move? Oh, he does. Because it's quad effective. Just for it. Hopefully I get both of them. What is Rollout's accuracy? I know it's not perfect, but dang. Okay, I need a dog to move. I will not show this to you. Yeah, it was. It was my accuracy. But it doesn't matter. This might be the same cave, but just a different entrance. Possibly. Super potion. Alright, let's see. Yes, it is. I'm almost certain. Dang. You can't learn. Brick break, so. Three Pokemon, so dang, I made it. I kinda wish I missed. Nice. Should have magnitude. So this is the yep. And fighting was super effective on it. This music's so loud. Goldie Goldie. I think Loki could do more. I'm sure he's a pretty heavy guy. It was so wide. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna die. Dang. I'm pretty sure quick attack won't kill. Let me move him up here. Put you here for now. This. My gosh. It's too. Two Pokemon. Come on, just switch out. Crit. Nice. do this. Two steps. Hope this is worth it. Hello? I am gonna switch actually. Dang, he's so low. We'll just stay in and take out one more. So yeah, this is bad. I think I've ventured too far. I worry, so I can go off the Pokemon Center. Alright, I'm gonna deposit Machop and Shroomish. And let's try to do some gym battles. Deposit you. See that many new people? Sure. Try. Sure. All right. So it's two people. Right. Let's see how this goes. Starting. Hopefully it heals me in turn. It should, right? It'd be weird if it didn't. I forgot, I don't have it. Oh my gosh. I really didn't need to look up. So loud. Alright, that's a little bit more manageable. Alright, now let's see. this. Dang, he came in here with a single eradicate. Impressive. How did he get to me with a single eradicate? What are my gym trainers doing? Don't I have like three? Type guy? Nice. Dang, this thing has Dragon Rage. I can one shot though. 30? Yeah. I was gonna say, there's no way that didn't one shot. Level 13. Sure. Want to try to figure out there? Sure. Oh, that's it. Just okay. Can I go to bed now? Some revenue. How much revenue you get is dependent on what buildings you have in place. Keep a good balance and you should expect a good bit of revenue, so don't sleep on your bonus. I see the pun there. Alright, can I build some stuff? Let's see, where do I want to go? Wait, I gotta talk to a guy. Behind the table, I think. Yeah. Let's see. Building one. History. Technology. All interesting choices. Can't get any of them yet, but what I sell? Oh, just my stuff. Okay. Let me explore too this way. Wasn't there a place I can go? There is. Ah, so it's like the watery way. How strong are the guys here? Okay. That's nice, thank you. I will take all of them off your hands. Thank you. Let's see what kind of Pokemon are here. I'm guessing water and grass types. You can't learn Book Break. But I will beat you. Dynamo. Ooh. Okay. Let me switch to you. Oh my gosh. Do a few more battles. Stunk disc. That was a crit. Let me heal. Then I'm going to grind in the place to the left until they're around level 20. Are the Pokemon higher level now? Because that would be interesting if the wild Pokemon levels increased as you progress like in the story. That'd be cool. Yikes, oh well. Wait, doesn't it have to be daytime for Riola to evolve? Pretty sure it does. Let me check. Nope. Not that. Oh my gosh. Yeah, must be during the day. Unless I can change the time of day in this game. It looks like it's on the... I don't think I can change it. Yeah, I don't think I can. Which kind of sucks. I'll just have to end up playing this during the day at some point to evolve him. Well, I don't make. Oh, we want to heal. Actually, let me put Geodude out front. We'll get Geodude some levels. Well, do I need to? I think I'll just focus on Timber for a second. I know at some point you get access to Chansey's, and then you can just set it up that way, so you don't have to grind no more. But I don't know what point that is. I think Shroomish evolves into Brain at level 30. Just a bit much right now. A few fights with him. Ooh. Nice. Level 20. Oof. Get out of here. Let me explore some of these. Well, see if I can explore some of these houses. Nope, guess not. Sure. Nah, that's a little bit too much. Ooh. Interesting. What are you? Okay. That's good to know. Okay, so this little quest. Okay. So it's like a I'm guessing this will help Ryota evolve. I'm guessing. I use it? Okay. All right, that works too. I need to keep Brick Break. Metal Claw is good stab. Quick Attack's priority, but I guess. And I like to have one setup move just in case. So. Cool. I'm gonna get him to level 20, and then we'll go back and do some more gym battles, gym fights. Lucario looks so small. Beautiful. Probably one more decent fight. I need an XP share. Maybe I'll. I don't know. Just thinking maybe I'll get it after this. Yes. Do I need to have Brick Break though? Do I really need it? Because, like, not all the Pokemon need to have their move, right? Let's see. Yeah, okay. Simple and easy. Okay. Three Pokemon. level 2. I hope you have an option later on to choose your, like, gym move. Like, right now, obviously, mine's Brick Break, but hopefully I can change it, like, Power Up Punch or something. Well, actually, wait. That's actually not good. Never mind, I take that back. Let's see. Save. Hello? Alright. Interesting. Yeah, I'll just go with this team. Alright, let's see. Our team probably should be in the low 20s. That's bad for me. 8. This is the best trainer in town. I'm way over leveled then. so I was not supposed to go to the Cryo Pass first. I was supposed to go straight to the gym. I guess I have to do another round of trainers. Should be pretty quick. Hope you again. That's one down. Ooh, started this time. Nice. I thought Inner Focus just stopped flinching. Seems to have changed. Yikes. This is bad. Dang. All right. Jump plot for level 18. Shroomish doesn't evolve into. I'm not Shroomish. Skiploom doesn't evolve into jump plot until level 30. And the next thing. The next thing that's coming is gonna get bonked. I'm plus 4. Oh, yikes. Still one shot. Alright, maybe one more. See a rock type camera? Whoa, a hiker. Oh, this guy. I should have power punched, but it's fine. No story beats. Okay. Let me just check my mail. Nice. Bug catchers will probably not be great. Nah. Crush Girl is probably a fighting type. It's on par. Can I get more stuff at the mart? Can I get buildings now? How much money do I have? 5,000, it's not enough. Is there anything I can sell? I can have the star piece. Ooh. Honestly, I'll hold on to Nevermill Ice. That might come in handy at some point. Alright, let's get a building. Normal building. I'll get the eye-catching building first. Where should I put it? Put it right here. I'll put it down here. It. So hopefully that means more income will come in when I rest. I hope that's how that works. Let's go back over here. Because there has to be a way to get experience share, right? I also want to save up for that lucky egg. Now I know. There you go, man. I guess I'll do one more round of trainers. I'm gonna lead with you. I want to get more levels with you, dude. So I'm just gonna magnitude and see what happens, or roll out. Good. Nice. This might be getting me to 17. Please? Yes, I will take that. So close. Nine, six. That should be enough easily. Yeah. Zubat. So fighting some trainer. Nah. Steel Ghost. That's fine. So it's cool that all these people were people on the routes, so that's interesting. I like that. Sure, is this guy with the snow run? No, it's not. Another Aeron. Eight, six. Yikes. Nine. Smackdown. How much power is that? 50. Yeah, it's 100. Better than Rock Throw. That should be it. Yep. Where's Sagan? Oh, Plain Vision. I don't know. Okay. Looks like nothing changed. How much money do I have now? Not enough. Honestly, I can go another round. After this one. After this one, I'll end stream. Snom. It's another bug catcher. It is. No, he's back. Alright, simple and easy. Alright, one more train. Yikes. Yeah. Alright, good job, good job. Oh no. Oh boy. Do I lose? I think I just lose. I am 4 levels above it. Okay, yeah, I got this. Do they use items? No. Okay. Alright, let's sleep again. Alright. Now I think it's time for me to sleep. Okay. I think that was good progress. I don't know what else to do besides just fight gym trainers. Maybe I'll talk to the mayor. Let's see if there's anything there. Because I think I just have to keep gaining those reputation points and getting more. Well, more reputation, I think. I don't know, it's pretty fun game so far. I'm really enjoying it. I'll definitely add this to my rotation. I'll be playing Mystery Dungeon. And this. And the Wetapuck 1CCG as well. But yeah, I'm going to end stream here. I'll see you all next time. Bye.